into heaven, we too can make it into heaven. All we need to do is follow Jesus. The songwriter said, I will follow thee, my Savior. Wheresoever thy heart may be, where thou goest, I will follow. Yes, my Lord, I will follow thee. Jesus will show you the way, because he's the way. In fact, he will lead us and he will guide us. As he leads and as he guides us, may we follow him. May we trust him. May we give our lives to him. Like our sister Lydia gave her life to Jesus. Live for Jesus. And today I can proudly say, she's resting in the arm of Jesus. She's sleeping, taking her rest from the hard work and labors of this life. Until that great day of morning, when the dead in Christ shall rise first, and God shall say, come, ye blessed of my Father, in every kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world, and she will go and rest with her Lord and worship her Lord, then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with her, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Then Jesus said, comfort one another with these words. I hope and I trust that as you look at the life of Lydia Brooks, that you will take out all the good parts. If she had any faults, forget that. But live good, strong, healthy, clean, Christian life. Follow Jesus, and he will lead you into the path of righteousness. When all my labor and trials are o'er, and I am safe on that beautiful shore, just to be near the dear Lord I adore, will through the ages be glory for me. Oh, that will be glory. Yeah.